11 contact departure on 121.1.
Going to 121.1 CLI 4D0511. Departure CLI 4D0511 is climbing through 2,900 feet for 6,000 feet.
CLI 4D0511 departure, continue as planned. Altimeter 29.03. CLI 4D0511 climb and maintain 14,000 feet.
Climb and maintain 14,000 feet. CLI 4D0511.
CLI-4D0511, contact Manila Center on 128.3.
Going to 128.3, CLI-4D0511. Manila Center CLI-4D0511 is climbing through 9,800 feet for 14,000 feet.
CLI-4D0511 Manila Center, continue to riddle as planned. Altimeter 29.03.
Descend and maintain 6,000 feet, CLI-4D0511.
CLI-4D0511, you are 24 miles southeast. Descend and maintain 3,000 feet, expect ILS runway 20 approach via D106M transition. Clear to D106M.
Descend and maintain 3,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 20 approach via D106M transition. Clear to D106M. CLI-4D0511.
CLI-4D0511, contact Clark approach on 119.2.
Going to 119.2, CLI-4D0511. Clark approach CLI-4D0511 is at 10,700 feet, descending 3,000 feet.
CLI-4D0511, Clark approach, continue to D106M as planned. Altimeter 29.03. CLI-4D0511, descend and maintain 4,500 feet.
Descend and maintain 4,500 feet. CLI-4D0511.
D0511, descend and maintain 3,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 3,000 feet, CLI 40511.
D0511, descend and maintain 2,600 feet.
Descend and maintain 2,600 feet, CLI 40511.
Verify 4D0511, you are 11 miles north of Clark. Contact Clark Tower on 118.7 when inbound on the approach.
Tower on 118.7 CLI 4D0511. Clark Tower CLI 4D05111 10 miles north inbound ILS runway 20 approach.
CLI 4D0511 Clark Tower. Cleared ILS runway 20 approach. Altimeter 29er decimal territory wind 272 at 7.
Cleared ILS runway 20 approach. CLI 4D0511.
Overspeed. CLI 4D0511 cleared to land runway 20. Wind 272 at 7.
Cleared to land runway 20 CLI 4D0511.
CLI 4D0511 exit runway when able.